नमस्कार, आई एम गोगी फ्रॉम हाउ टू डू इट। टुडे वी हैव दिस बेनेटोन वाईफाई हॉटस्पॉट डोंगल एंड वी गोना टेस्ट दैट डज इट रियली वर्क विदाउट द बैटरी यूजिंग द चार्जिंग केबल। येस, यू आर लिसनिंग राइट। इन मैनी डोंगल्स और मैनी हॉटस्पॉट्स देर आर ए मेन फीचर इज ओवर देयर दैट इफ दिस टाइप ऑफ डोंगल्स बैटरी गेट आउट ऑफ ऑर्डर और गेट बिकम फैटी then we will able to only use this kind of dongles only using the power cable and we don't have to buy new battery. We can easily use this type of dongles using the cable and we put them on power banks or any kind of power sources and then we will able to easily use these type of dongles. Now I'm going to just remove this battery from over here and I'm gonna try that does it really work or not. I have the power bank and this is a big power bank of 30,000 mAh. Now I'm just inserting the cable and as you can check out, I'm trying to switch it on from over here. It's not switching on and as you can check out, the light is blinking on the power bank. That means it's giving power to this dongle but it's not getting switching on. Now if I try using the inserting the battery into it, then it will work. I think it will work because it's a new product and it's working properly. That means the without the battery we can't even use this dongle in future. Now I'm just switching it on and as you can check out, it's switched on. That means it's not working with the cable mechanism and that's very bad for this dongle and I don't like this feature. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends, don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. This is the escape learning how to do it.